Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. Today I am solving the 1x3x3 all by myself. You know, I made it into the normal shape. And then I turn it. And this is not how to, because you will find this on the sides. So here's the solution. You turn this like this, and then you turn this and see, but still you got a thing or something else. And you find this. And that's how to solve a 1x3x3.